Yantian Port in South China's high-tech hub Shenzhen is one of the main gateways for the cargo and freight that travels between China and other trading partners. There are about 20,000 trucks pass through this port every day.
Busy container terminals and foreign trade growth highlight China's economic attractiveness. The latest report says China's ports completed cargo throughput of 1.29 billion tons in January 2021, with a year-on-year increase of 17.4%. Meanwhile, the container throughput climbed to 23.77 million TEUs, a year-on-year increase of 13.2%. It gives a snapshot that global economic recovery is on the way.
Well, for the details, let's have a talk with Crystal Pang. We heard that Yantian Port is one of the busiest ports in South China, right?
Yes, indeed. In 2021, Yantian sustained the development momentum of last year, recording remarkable performance in the first month of the new year. In January and February, the throughput increased by over 40%, and the number of inbound and outbound vessels was over 1,200. Over the past 6 months, various factors such as the container shortage, port congestions, and the spread of COVID-19 in overseas ports have seriously affected the entire supply chain, especially on the Trans-Pacific routes. As one of the busiest container ports in South China and the express for most American routes to South China, Yantian has also solved these kinds of problems. We have increased the deployment in manpower and port facilities, enhanced liaisons and communications with relevant government departments, as well as upstream and downstream parties in the supply chain to seek the best solution to ensure efficient operation of the port. From January to February this year, Yantian launched total 7 new international routes. It has harnessed its role as the logistic hub for Europe and American services in South China, with a steady growth in international transshipment volume.
China's index of export container transport went up continuously in the beginning of this year. Trade generates not only wealth and jobs, but also confidence.